Whoa.
Get your hands up.
Whoa, it's okay.
What are you doing?
I'm just getting some footage of your investigation, that's all.
Well, if you're looking to up your ratings, you've come to the wrong place. We're just investigating a burglary.
Well, I know.
How's that?
Because I saw the guy ripping this place off about 90 minutes ago. He broke in through the front door. I shot the whole thing.
Really? You just happen to be here?
Well, make your own luck. I was down the street. I got wind of a domestic disturbance over the police scanner, but this was better.
You're Stringer.
Yep. I videotape crime scenes and accidents. You ever heard of us? OnTheSceneNews.com?
Nope.
They can't live without us. They paid top dollar for my stuff.
Did you see who broke into this apartment?
I already got two stations interested. You guys, you want in on the bidding?
Oh, come on now. You know Miami-Dade doesn't bid for evidence.
Wow, that's too bad.
I just put you under a microscope. Unlawful business practice, trespassing, harassment.
Right. Here's the tape.
Thank you kindly.
Hey, Leo, what are you doing there?
Filling in. Cooper does a graphical user interface seminar.
Oh. I must have missed that one.
You hear about the video Callie brought in?
Yeah, so is this Stringer guy going to be able to help us?
Well, he's definitely got footage from the break-in. This is your bad guy coming out.
And there's Anna Silvara's place. There's the book. Could we get a better look at his face?
No. Our cameraman was hiding. He had a lousy vantage point.
Yeah. You know, I can't help but feel like Cooper would find a way, but...
Working the new guy.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
Are you sharpening the image?
No, rebuilding it. See, our image is blurry, so I'm replacing each bad pixel with a clear one from a neighboring frame.
There's his face. That's great. Now, is this enough for us to use to compare in the photo database?
I think so. Louis Sullivan. Looks like breaking and entering is a hobby.
Yeah, I'm gonna have Homicide pick him up. And Leo, not bad. You gotta be kidding me. Somebody videotaped me?
You're lucky you didn't make it out of the news.
Let me ask you something. What kind of thief breaks into an apartment, but passes on the cash and passes on the credit cards?
A thief that is looking for a black book, right, Louis? Paid you to steal it?
Nobody. Yeah. The dude who hired me wanted proof that I had it. So I photocopied a couple pages, sent them over to him. Said we'd be in touch.
Who wanted the book?
I think it's time for my free lawyer. Because if I start opening my mouth, this is gonna get a whole lot worse for me.
Louis, you have no idea